Emmeline starts with Greek myth, that of Jocasta and Oedipus. It then is a true story, which happened in Maine and in Massachusetts in the mid-19th century.
I had notes in my journal that said, oh, for a way to do the Oedipal story from Jocasta's point of view.
The more she seeks a life of her own, and the more she looks for love to save her, the closer she gets to a kind of tragic fate.
She is an opera heroine. She was an operatic heroine before she was an opera.
Great Performances is made possible by the National Endowment for the Arts, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, and by the annual financial support from viewers like you. Additional funding for this program was provided by the Brown Foundation Incorporated, the Edgar Foster Daniels Foundation, Emily and Peter Sunt, and the Lowester T. Mertz Charitable Trust.
Sister, the Lord. Never be afraid. Do you hear me? Never. Trust in the Lord with all thine heart. Lean not unto thine own understanding.
Next, Sending money home in no time. Have you a father? Do you miss him? And what is your name?
Emmeline.
We one big family.
Please. Patience, Charity, Prudence, Lucy, Verna, Emily, Sophie, Emmeline. Plates to the kitchen, hearts to heaven. Before bed, as before supper, let us thank the Lord for his blessing. Thank him for the meal from which his blessings come. Thank him for Mr. Summers. He has put you into my care. Plates to the kitchen, hearts to
lessons in woe. You're chilled. The other girls have bought themselves good clothes.
My money's all gone home.
How will you help your family if you catch your death of cold? Emmeline, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. You must be lonely, so far from home. I know how you feel. Younger than you are now, I was when I left Ireland. My mother, my brother, the kettle, the cow, the hearth and hills of Cork. The hearth and hills of Cork. 3 years of bloody hard labor in Manchester it was. Huge fires fitting furnaces. No sleep, no food, no friend. They treat the Irish like dirt, they did. These scars will tell you that. These scars will tell you that. Then I shipped off to Boston town and made my own way here. Worked the canals, the locks, the mill. I worked my own way up. I worked my own way up, I did. I worked my own way up.
And married the owner's daughter, you did.
I worked my own way up. Nothing comes easy, Emmeline, and every place the same. Every place but home. Home is not where you end, home is where you start. The full, not the empty heart. But hard and cold as stone, my wife's as cold as stone. I long for the warming spark, a woman to take to heart, the woman to take to
heart. Fairy lights, and you've led me a chase.
Your wife's made an old man of you. I did not mean to speak against your wife.
A good mother and a patient woman. You'll find a young man to marry when you get back home. For the likes of you, such a lovely girl, like a girl I knew once in Ireland. A girl like the sea god's daughter, changed into a swan she was, singing her sweet sad music to drive the young lads crazy with her love. Girl, do you know your face melts and runs every which way, following what I'm saying? Like water in a stream, I can cup in my hands, hold to my lips. Emmeline, wait, you understand loneliness. You feel your own and mine, trust me, don't you? Emmeline, and I trust you. I trust your sympathy, you understand a man's duties. Work he must not slight, the family he dare not leave. Nothing can change, no one must hear. Oh, am I alive? trust yourself to me.
Father is a sad man. Father is a sad man. If only I could please him, could find a way, yet I thought to keep myself away.
Again, our ladies clear and bright. One and two and one and two and one and two.
To
and
a cheerfulness inclining, our thoughts a blessing bring. We hear the jury piping.
To cheerfulness inclining, our thoughts a blessing bring.
Cheerily, merrily, we can sing when cheerily, merrily.
sing, 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 sing. This will spoil everything. Mosha, 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 that's the girl's name. Emmeline Mosha, Emmeline Mosha, she's to blame.
Girl's been acting strangely. Emmeline, 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 Emmeline.
For the time you've lost,
a thought of mine.
This is no place for you.
Take my child away.
speak. Now that you can no longer hear me, now I can tell you of my shame. Now I can tell you of my child. All I have left is the child. Mother.
Have arrived. The new boarder is here. Is the room ready?
Yes, Father.
Mr. Fenton here has spoken to me again about you, Emmeline. With his lumber and your brother's skill, there'd be a fine shop. Fenton's a fine man, widower, rich, a real partner. You saved this family once, and you could save it again. I want a grandson from you.
I have given you myself. 20 years of my life. Is that not enough, Father?
No man could want a better child. Still, you have a life of your own. Think on it. Fenton's a fine man.
Miss Emmeline, will you do me the honor?
Please, Mr. Fenton, no, please, Mr. Fenton. I am grateful for your kindness.
Emmeline!
Your kindness, yes, but marriage is not for the likes of me.
Emmeline!
I've wrapped my heart in cotton and I've put it away in the drawer. My brothers have wives, my sisters have children. Marriage is not for the likes of me. I prefer a little distance between me and my life, to stillness, to solitude, to something longer than I am.
Railroad boy, come meet our new boarder. Come in, come in, come in, come in, my boy. Matthew Gurney, Simon Fenton. He knows more about trees than you know about tracks. Mrs. Mosher, you've already met my daughters Harriet and Rachel and Rebecca. And this is my eldest daughter, Emmeline. Railroads pushing north, and war is in the air. Old
Johnny Red, start counting the heavy price he'll pay.
I forgot my Bible. You play very beautifully.
But you can read.
Can't you read?
Not properly. I was raised on a farm in Kansas. Work and sleep, work and sleep. You don't need to read where I come from. You need to plow and seed and harvest. You work all day, you sleep all night. You don't need to read where I come from.
Now that you're here, perhaps you'd like me to teach you.
I can learn most anything. I'd like that.
We'll start tomorrow. Good night, Matthew. Good
night, Miss Emmeline. Why do you always sit in that same chair?
I face out to the pond.
A pond has memories, just like a man has secrets. I'll tell you my secret. I have a child. Back in Kansas, the woman came after me, not the other way around. But I never let her get me. Though she has a child, she could get herself a husband easy. But not me, not me. I mean to keep myself free. Have you got a secret, Miss Emmeline? A secret like the ponds? You're cold. Dress it and to keep it, and the Lord God commanded the man, saying, of every tree of the garden thou mayest freely eat.
You have made such progress. Keep going.
Of every tree of the garden thou mayest freely eat, but of the tree of the knowledge of good and evil thou shalt not eat of it, for in the day that thou eatest thereof thou shalt surely die. What is it? To be same as always. ¶¶ and Adam gave names to all cattle, and to the fowl of the air, and to every beast of the field. But for Adam there was not found an helpmeet for him.
I need to speak with Matthew.
Trouble, sir?
Words come from your boss. The road crew's moving north tomorrow.
I'm not going. I'm staying right here. I've been every place I'm gonna go. Time I work for myself feels like home right here. Thinking of the future, sir, I'm thinking of making a home. It's love that makes us feel at home, sir. It's love that tells the truth. The truth is, the truth is, I want to marry your daughter, sir. Will you marry me, Emmeline?
What about your mother? Who will take care of her? You're 34, he's just a boy. They don't stay, they come and go. Marriage, marriage don't mean he's right for you.
Skies put out his big blue hand. The trees all want to explain. You can see the future here. It's all blue and green. It's all open and free. All for you, all for me.
Matthew, don't you want to know more about me? About all the years before you came.
Nothing, nothing is the same.
About me.
Weren't
alive. All the years before you came.
Right here, right now.
Matthew.
You've given such a life to me. Books and feelings, a tenderness, such a sense of being home, that I want to build a house for us. You can see the future here. I'll build us a house out of that very tree. Emmeline, come to me.
Oh, Matthew, my love, you know nothing of my life. You want nothing else besides my love.
My
Charge your boat as he will answer at the dreadful day of judgment, when the secrets of all hearts shall be disclosed, that if either of you know any impediment why ye may not be lawfully joined together in matrimony, do now confess it.
Confess, not a matter, confess 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 a matter,
over, your mother's soul is out.
at rest now. Sorry, there's enough bad news already. That sister of yours is bound to bring more. She's jealous of you, Emmeline, jealous of us.
You shall hear none of that. Mother's death has broken every heart.
Thank you. with me to lie down in green pastures. He restoreth my soul, he restoreth my soul.
Father, here are Aunt Hannah and Uncle Abner, come all the way from Massachusetts. Come in,
yes,
come in.
I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil,
such
for thou art with me.
Thy
servant Sarah, and lead her to thy kingdom. Amen.
Your poor mother has some peace at last. I'm sorry for you, children.
My shepherd, the Lord,
is
my shepherd, I shall not want.
I hear you have buried a child, yes, Aunt Hannah, but I'm hardly a child anymore. I thought you might disapprove.
I think about you every day of my life. Emmeline, I'm sorry it has taken this to bring us together again. Disapprove. I am delighted in your newfound happiness. Turned a dark fate to brightness. Congratulations, young man, you have a fine, strong wife, a woman who has defeated the years and redeemed the good name. Oh, but I don't even know your name.
Matthew Gurney. I was too young for you. I'm not too young. I'm not too young to marry. I've been on my own for 7 years now.
No, Matthew, stop.
So you know my folks.
Your folks. Father, a farmer, walks with a limp. Mother has a
Matthew Gurney. I know your folks. The child was a girl! Mine! She never saw it. She never it was a boy. I saw, I knew the baby was a boy. I took you away from her.
I don't want to hear it!
What use is life if you're gone?
thing to do.
Come on, everyone, they want to know what to do.
They want to know what to do.
Child to come. father, you never told me what to do.
Who was my father?
Never be afraid. Do you hear me?
Ever.
Thank you.
my child, my love, mother.
From the Santa Fe Opera, this has been the world premiere of Emmeline, an opera by Tobias Picker, with libretto by J.D. McClatchy, based on the novel by Judith Rossner. In keeping with Santa Fe's tradition of casting young American talent, Emmeline this evening was played by soprano Patricia Racette in her Santa Fe Opera debut. The Santa Fe Opera, under the direction of founder and general director John Crosby, has traced a lasting path through the record of American opera. From its beginning 40 years ago, the company has committed itself to nurturing young American talent and to the production of contemporary opera. The Santa Fe Opera has always performed new works, 8 world premieres, 29 American premieres, and 42 contemporary works in 40 years. At the opening of the 1998 season in their new theater, the Santa Fe Opera will have added another world premiere and another American premiere to this impressive list. Composer Tobias Picker had been inspired to create Emmeline after viewing the PBS documentary The Sins of Our Mothers on the American experience. The television production portrayed the real-life story of Emmeline Moshe, juxtaposed with Judith Rossner's fictionalized treatment in the novel Emmeline. After 2 years of composition, review, and rehearsals, the work was complete, and taping of the summer performance began. The tragic reality of Emmeline's story has returned to television with the world premiere of Emmeline from the Santa Fe Opera. Additional funding for this program was provided by the Brown Foundation Incorporated, the Edgar Foster Daniels Foundation, Emily and Peter Sunt, and the Lewester T. Mertz Charitable Trust. Great Performances is made possible by the National Endowment for the Arts, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, and by the annual financial support from viewers like you.
This is PBS.